Congress President Sonia Gandhi on Tuesday said that the current crisis on border with China is due to the mismanagement of BJP-led government and its wrong policies. Addressing the Congress Working Committee, Gandhi said that mismanagement of COVID-19 pandemic will be recorded as one of the most disastrous failures of Modi government. She also lashed out at the centre over rising fuel prices that have seen 17 straight hikes.